A man is dead after an attempted robbery and shooting at the Capitol Casino in Sacramento this morning. It happened just after 6 at the poker room on North 16th Street. Police say that an armed suspect was allegedly trying to rob the casino when he was confronted by the victim. That's when the suspect shot the victim, who was pronounced dead at the scene. The suspect, though, was detained by police while they say he was trying to flee the area. They say they also did find a gun in the area.